Thank you, Professor Benjong, for the opening speech and that vivid presentation. On this historic 20th anniversary, we are honored to have with us tonight Professor Paul Tam, the Acting President and the Vice Chancellor of the University of Hong Kong. Dear friends and guests, it is my honor to call upon Professor Tam on stage to deliver his message to the residents and guests of this high table dinner.
Mr. Chua, students and colleagues, distinguished guests, it gives me great pleasure to congratulate the Graduate House as it celebrates its 20th anniversary. And thank you for inviting me to join you for this high table dinner this evening. I'm delighted to be here. Hong Kong U is the territory's oldest and best institute of higher learning, with over a century of history to prominence. Today, the university is internationally recognized as a research-intensive comprehensive institution with pioneering research achievements that have brought us worldwide recognition. Our postgraduate students like you, have played an important role in helping the university build its reputation. This is because Hong Kong brings together students who are bright, motivated, intellectually inquisitive, and enthusiastic about tackling challenges. You and the outstanding academics who guide you will together make unique contributions to your respective disciplines, and many of you are involved in research activities that also take you beyond the conventional disciplinary boundaries. At Hong Kong U, we welcome interdisciplinary approaches and we value the new and exciting discoveries that are coming from cross-fertilization across disciplines. Indeed, this is demonstrated in the increasingly interdisciplinary nature of recent research trends around the world. This ties in very well with the university's overall strategic vision that is built around what we call the 3+1 I's, internationalization, innovation, and interdisciplinarity, all converging on impact. Impact is the aim of everything we do. We all want our efforts to make a difference to society and humanity. I'm confident that together we can build Hong Kong's reputation as Asia's global university. It is very gratifying for me to learn that in addition to all the research work that we do, Graduate House members have also been collaborating with Zimbabwe's society at home on a social service project for children and the elderly. I believe this is a very important endeavor. While those people you have been trying to help will no doubt be grateful for your efforts, the real beneficiary of these activities, I feel, will be you. The process of helping others will put your own personal issues and worries in perspective, and you will not only learn more about society, but also come to understand yourself a little bit better. Since its establishment in 1998, the Graduate House has represented both a place and space for the lives and endeavors of our postgraduate students. In addition to being the only hall of residence on the Hong Kong U's campus offering accommodation exclusively to full-time postgraduate students, it has also helped them develop a sense of camaraderie, understanding, and mutual respect. High table dinners like this are, of course, an important part of the university's history and one of our strongest traditions. I'm sure the memories you build while you're here will be ones you will cherish for the rest of your lives. Again, a congratulations to all members of the Graduate House on this very happy occasion, and I wish you all a happy and fulfilling postgraduate university life. Thank you very much.